my lovely. I thought since I had introduced the book, it's only right that I introduce the video as well. So, edited together are videos from people who love you. They're just messages, or some of them are songs, or some of them are movies, and everyone made one in their own creative little way. I hope you enjoy. I look forward to another 40 long years with you. I love you, darling. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
I got this right. It's recording. Yes. Wow. Derek Frey, 40 years old. I can't believe it. Who'd have thought all those years ago when we met at band camp in Westchester that one day it'd be 20 years later. And that's one of the amazing things. Like I remember our first conversation when Leah was like, think of memories that you have with Derek. It's when you and I met for the first time. We were talking about Danny Elfman, and I couldn't believe that somebody else knew who Danny Elfman was. I was the freak in my neighborhood that listened to all of the soundtracks while everybody else was listening to glam rock and all that stuff. But I just wish that you have a very happy birthday. I hope you have a great time in London. I can't wait until you're back in the area. We could do something fun, hang out, and what else was I going to say? Colin's busy doing homework right now with Sue, she's upstairs. He's doing homework, so sorry he wasn't available right now to be part of the video. What was that? Anyway, I hope you have a lot of fun, you do something entertaining, and you have a good time, and just be safe, and next time Colin, is that you back there? You gotta clean up these.
Happy birthday, Derek. You're turning 40 years old. It could be a whole lot worse, Derek. You could be sitting here in the cold. You could have hemorrhoids like Day does. You could get cancer like Steve. But it could be worse than that, Derek.
You could be hairy.
Like me. Happy birthday, Derek.
Happy birthday, Derek.
Happy birthday, dude.
Happy birthday to you.
She's going on a journey. She's had enough of whatever situation she's in, and she's going to do something about it. She's going to make something happen. The idea is sourced here at the beach, and then she goes on a journey, taking her across all the wonderful parts of Los Angeles on this beautiful, sunny Sunday.
And action!
Awesome start to the day. And it's really, really early, so we've got plenty of time to do lots of more. I mean, what better location? Yeah, yeah,
that's what you get. Now we have to go and deal with people at the Santa Monica Pier.
So we're walking along the pier, and there's these lowriders, like three-wheel bicycles, I think they're called choppers. So we got involved with some of them. And up and down the pier on some choppers.
Next stop, Venice Beach.
We are in Venice Beach, the next stop through our journey through Los Angeles.
So many interesting people around here, so we're going to see if we can capture some of them on film.
We're away at the top of the Hollywood Hills now. We've really, really been covering quite a lot of land today.
Beautiful. I love it up here. Yeah. I can't believe, well, knock on wood, no one's kicked us out of here. We're leaving the Griffith Observatory. We're going to try to beat the sun and get down to Hollywood Boulevard for the grand finale.
We just finished shooting on Hollywood Boulevard, and we had all the characters like Spider-Man and Bruce Lee. Steven and I had a fight with Bruce Lee. Gene Simmons gave us some tongue. It was just generally good fun.
It's a wrap.
Hey, Derek. So, a little fairy of birthdays told me that you weren't so happy about your birthday this year. So I thought of sending you a little message to wish you a super happy birthday right in front of my alter ego that you so kindly helped me to have in my house. And every day I can remember how great that filming was, and then I got to know you there. And so I prepared a little birthday ritual for you to make you be happy again with your birthday. So first we have, you need to say, well, think of a wish, make a wish. Have you made a wish? Okay. So now I'll blow the candle so your wish may come true. All good there. And I will also cheer to your birthday. Happy birthday, Derek.
wish you a happy birthday, and thanks for all the epic memories, man. Have a good one.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Derek. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Can you clap? Can you
clap?
Can you clap?
Yay!
Yay! Happy birthday! Can you clap?
Happy birthday!
Go.
Happy birthday, Derek.
Hi Derek! Bon anniversaire!
Bon anniversaire!
Alright, Dee, this is on the fly. We're kind of walking.
Hi, Derek.
We kind of like being behind the bar more with the drinks, maybe in Malibu. But we just want to wish you a happy 40th birthday. You're the man. We wish you were here with us right now.
Happy birthday.
And actually, we kind of wish we were there with you.
Yeah.
And one of us is probably going to be there pretty soon. So happy birthday to you, dude. You're the best. And we'll see you soon.
Happy birthday, Derek.
All right, dude.
All right.
Late.
Happy birthday, Derek.
Hi, Derek. Happy birthday.
Happy 40. Happy birthday. Yay. 40's the new 30. But in your case, with all the living you've done, it's the new 50. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We miss you.
Happy birthday, Derek. Thank you so much for all your generosity. And I hope today you get all that generosity back for your birthday. I know that you're probably, what, 25? That seems about right. Anyway, thank you for everything, and I hope that no matter where you are in the world, you feel all the love from all your friends. Hope to see you guys soon. Bye.
Derek, you're a stand-up guy. You're a funny guy. You're really generous. You're super cool. But the thing I like best, great ass. Happy birthday.
This date 40 years ago, the universe put on a spectacular show in honor of Derek and his birth. He came down from heaven to earth. The moon, sun, and the stars. Perhaps even the crazy planet of Mars were all involved in creating this big day. April 23rd would be declared Derek's birthday. So play some games, share your toys, bless the music, make some noise, throw a party with your friends. Today the magic never ends. Do a dance, sing a song. Today's your day all day long. Shout yippee! Scream yahoo! Celebrate being you. Jump up and down, unwrap the gifts. Boogie down, make a wish. Blow out the candles, stuff your face. Make a big mess all over. And when all is said and done, our wish to you is joy and tremendous fun. We've sung and yelled hurrah, and now it's time for a happy birthday, cha cha cha.
Happy birthday, Derek. 40 is awesome.
Hi, Derek. This is Robert in Tokyo. I really wanted to wish you a very happy birthday, and I'm really looking forward to seeing you soon here in Tokyo, so come back soon. Take care. Happy birthday.
meet the Addams Family. The house is a museum. When people come to see them, they really are a scream. The Addams Family.
Neat.
So get a witch's shawl on, a broomstick you can crawl on. We're gonna pay a call on the Addams Family.
Hello, Derek. I'm Haruka Hazard. I saw you guys at Trick or Treat last year. I was in a Catwoman costume. Happy birthday.
Derek. This is Rose talking. Happy birthday to you. I hope you will have a good birthday time. I made this Muppet. I send you. So, and I hope see you next time again. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hey, Derek. It's Brian E. Smith. Happy birthday, Big Cat. Derek, you're one of my oldest and dearest friends. I've known you for over 20 years now, and it seems really weird to say that. I don't get to see you often, but when we do get together, it's always a blast, and always have new and fabulous memories created. I don't have one specific, but some of them are our times together making the films back in college, all your early work. I especially remember your turnaround scene in Marooned in Our Room with the marshmallows popping out of your nose. That always makes me crack up. Lori and I visiting you and Ed in California. When we went to the San Diego Zoo, we got to see the monkeys throw the poo. New Year's Eve, every year, I always look forward to New Year's Eve. It's always such a great time. Getting together with you and other friends that I don't get to see too often. Crazy sometimes. Then there's the events that you've been generous and kind enough to invite me to in New York, celebrating Tim and Danny's work. And, of course, our Vegas trips. Every single one of those has been awesome. You've orchestrated things so nicely every single time. It's always a blast. So many great people. It's a lot of fun. And then there's the trip to Hawaii a few years ago. I really appreciate the opportunity to share in a place that you fell in love with so many years ago and getting a chance to see all the beautiful there is with such great friends. And along the way, you met this wonderful woman, Leah, who's putting this whole thing together. I've always been jealous of the love that you guys have shared and so happy to see that with you guys, culminating in your marriage this past fall. You're so lucky, and you two are just so truly special together. You're such a great person, my friend. Kind, generous, always giving. You've been such a dear friend to me, and I'm so grateful and lucky to have met you and known you all this time, and met so many other wonderful people through you. Have the happiest of birthdays, my friend, especially the big 4-0. I hope you have a great day, and I really hope to see you soon.
What do you want to dress up as?
It's not really as, I don't know, just... I just figured it's like who they are. They're clowns. In a good way. You know?
What's that supposed to be?
I mean, they, like,
I'm recording it right now.
No.
Like, if we're just wearing something boring, it won't, like, line up.
I'm saying, like, for some reason, I immediately associate them with, like, doing it up and dressing up and being ridiculous. And, seriously, within a few hours of knowing Derek, like, he's coming out of the woods to haunt us in the hot tub. You know? I'm just saying, like, even better that he's turning 40, like, what the fuck?
He thing that Derek would want us to do right now is be to have a beer while we talk about what we love about Derek. I think you should get a beer out of the refrigerator.
Derek and Leah's.
Oh, they're perfectly lined up. I wish we had Steve Mite. He just went, is it videoing? Derek, my favorite memory of you. Well, I don't know, I have to be honest, many of my Hubble memories are just kind of, you know, hazy. But the first time we really got to hang out was New Year's Eve, 2012. And we were in the Poconos, and it was the most extravagant, exuberant, fantastical New Year's Eve of my life. And no matter what's happening, I think, in your life, when you're around Derek, you feel it and it changes you. And then you never want to be away from him, because I remember when we were leaving the next day on New Year's Day, I didn't want to leave. And of course it was more than, you know, it was also Leah. But I think part of that is kind of Derek was leading everyone on a hike, and he just has this kind of like, I'm going to say yes to every moment of every day, and it's going to be the best moment. And I'm so grateful for that, and I love being around you, Derek, and I love learning from you. And we're going to toast to you, Derek, and to many more New Years, yeah? To many more Yeti sightings. I wanted, originally my idea was to have like a Yeti passing in the background, but...
And then I suggested the beer of the Yeti, but quite track one.
And I asked Steve if he had a Yeti costume, and he said no, and I was like, how lame, Derek has a Yeti costume. God.
So, Derek, you've set the precedent.
Wow. Well, Derek and Leah, thanks for inviting us into your life. We're
definitely
so happy to
very
be part
happy
of this. We wish we could be there to celebrate this great night with you. Happy birthday,
happy
Derek.
Happy birthday, Derek.
Cheers. Cheers to you. Pretend this is a Yeti.
Indeed.
Mmm, it's good.
Hey, what's up? I've been lucky enough to have known Eric for 20 years now, and when I met Derek, we were students at Westchester University. From the time I met him, I knew that he had such a fervently creative mind and amazing energy about him, which I could relate to both as a friend and a colleague. You know, he and I each had projects going on at Westchester TV, WCU-TV, at one point, which was pretty fledgling at the time, and I was producing a reality show, a music video show, and a late-night 3D computer graphics show at the time. But despite all of my endeavors, I was completely enthralled with what Derek was doing, especially with his Laser Films production, which was titled Verge of Darkness. Now, being a Sam Raimi fan, especially his early work, I loved it. So I was dumbfounded by how fun it was, and I knew that Derek was on a great path, which he was so passionate about. And I'd be editing and looking at over my shoulder like, holy crap, I mean, this is pretty awesome, man. Go for it, dude. So we each went our separate ways as men out in the world, but I never forgot Derek's enthusiasm and his passion for his craft, which he never gave up on, and has made a great career out of it. And it's something I still admire in him, never giving up on his dreams and his visions of that he had, you know, as a young man, and still staying true to himself, even in the midst of, you know, the whirlwind of Hollywood and blah, blah, blah. There's nothing more awesome to me than seeing a buddy fulfill his aspirations and his passions in life, and that's real American dream kind of stuff. And it's not about money, and it's not about fame or material success. It's about achieving life goals and real fulfillment. And that's, you know, and this is one guy who never forgot where he came from, has always reached back to connect to his roots, which I respect immensely. So. Derek, as you celebrate your birthday, I wish you and your wife all the best. I've always appreciated your support and encouragement over the years as well. You're an amazing friend, dude, and you've always got me cheering you on back here in the States. So I'm still that guy, you know, tweaking knobs, looking over my shoulder, and like still saying, man, what the heck is that? That's awesome, you know? So happy birthday to you, my friend, and many happy returns.
Hi, Derek. Just wanted to wish you happy 40th birthday, mate. I've known you a few years now, but the parties have been great, man. Been excellent. Really enjoyed the old ones. The video shoots, man, what can I say? They've been... Yeah, hold on. They've been brilliant. What?
Happy birthday, Derek.
Hey, Derek, today's your birthday. We wanted to celebrate our best memory with you, which happened to this beautiful lake in Annecy. We had such a great time with you, and we will remember it forever.
It's been like the best night ever, and cheers to you.
Cheers
then.
To you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to you. Bye.
Derek, hi, it's me. I wish I could be there with you in London right now, but I'm not. I'm in Boston, of all places. Don't ask me why. At any rate, I want to wish you happy 40th birthday. I appreciate everything you've done to help me for the last 700 years that we've been working together. You've always been the greatest, and I've always appreciated you enormously. Happy birthday, Derek.
Now, there's no going back. Just keep doing it. You can pretend. Okay. Just tell her.
Happy birthday, Derek.